Welcome to Cluj-Napoca. Let's catch up on day two of the Rhythmic Gymnastics Junior World Championships, where the first medals were awarded. The overall team title was won by Bulgaria, who produced top-class individual and group performances. Silver went to Israel, and there was joy for Romania, the host nation winning bronze. It's only Romania's second ever medal in a junior or senior Rhythmic World Championships, and their first since 1992. In the group all-around competition, surprise, surprise, Bulgaria narrowly took the gold by a fraction over Israel, with Azerbaijan securing bronze. A ferocious performance from a young Bulgarian group with masses of potential. In club's qualification, the star attraction was home hope Amalia Lika. Having topped the hoop standings yesterday, she'll go into half of tomorrow's finals in pole position. In ribbon qualifying, Lada Push pushed her way to the top, a tenth of a mark ahead of Amalia Lika, the reigning German all-around champion, is in the driving seat. That's it for day two.